Sometimes I'm foolish enough to think that nothing that appears in the news will shock me. But here's a shocker. This is a CBS News report recently. I quote, "Since prenatal screening tests were introduced in Iceland in the early 2000s, the vast majority of women, close to 100%, who received a positive test for Down syndrome, terminated their pregnancy." What a tragedy, what a travesty. Why is anyone surprised with all the violence that's going on around our world, all kinds of violence, terrorism, shootings in our city streets, when the most vulnerable and innocent of human life is threatened? And in our country and parts of Europe and elsewhere, we take it for granted now that if a pregnancy is inconvenient or may yield a child that has some kind of physical difficulty, the easy, quick answer is to eliminate that child by abortion. As we observe Respect for Life Month, let's pray a lot about a conversion of hearts and a conversion of thinking among all of our own people, including our Catholic people, on this theme. Let's remember the solemn teaching of the Church for centuries, that human life is sacred from the very moment of conception to the moment of natural death and at every single moment in between. Pray for human life. Pray for an end to violence in our world.